Hello everybody, I'm Hemapriya. On behalf of Sri Aurobindo Society, I welcome you all. In this video, I'm going to talk about New Age Experiential Innovative Ideas, which was compiled by Zero Investment Innovation for Education Initiative, that is ZIIEI. So in this video, I'm going to talk about a zero investment idea, which was taken out from the state Dagar and Nagar. There was an innovative teacher who described an innovative idea or innovative case study, which was driven as an idea. That case study is called community participation. So we all know that how important a community plays a major role in the society. So this community involves students, schools, teachers, as well as the parents, as well as also the society members in the community. So they all really plays a major role. So when there is a issue or a problem is faced by the school, it is not only a school cannot solve those problems. A school need another hand, that is called the community, which is the society hand, to make sure to solve out that problem. So an innovative teacher who described a small innovative idea that is called the library in the lap of nature. So this was an idea, which means a teacher would be seeing how the environment of the school it is. So in the lookout, teacher would be finding a lot of empty lands. Now, there are a lot of empty lands, which is like, you know, a lot of dirty lands would be there, which are not used at all in the society. So it's a teacher would be telling, a teacher wants that place or that vacant land to keep a library over there and to make engage, you know, not only of all the students will be sitting inside the class only. So it is like, you know, when the students all go out, they are learning with the environment, they are learning with the nature. So they can learn more when they sit out of the class, you know, they tend to extend to see a lot of things. So a teacher want to create a library in those vacant place. For this, a teacher or the administration should give a proposal to the society or the community members. Whereas the community members would be having a discussion between the administration, the school management and the community members. And they would be giving the permission to clean those area, the land which is vacant for so many years. That land would be cleaned and there would be giving a small... they can easily keep a small board over there and a bit of chairs over there to make as a library to learn something there outside the school, which really helpful for all the students. They really get excited to learn outside the school, or they really love to learn with the nature because they're sitting under the sun, they're sitting under the moon, you know, they really love to learn over there. So this is how the community will really make involved in the school also, and they get really engaged and they give and they really helps a lot. That is how this community will really plays a major role. So this is how the school would be giving a hand to the society or giving a hand to the community, and this is how the community can be participated and they can make really many much more things by having this participation. So you can also implement this small innovative ideas, implementations in your schools. And if you wanted to know more about our innovative ideas, you can subscribe to our channel called ZIIEI. If you're watching this video on the Facebook, make sure you like our page. Thank you so much for watching.